follow you at? For new long game. Okay.
I think the team's looking really great this year because something this team has this year, which is something it's never had in the past before, is that the team has a lot of dedication and also a lot of talent.
Yeah.
Destroy the season.
All right, let's do this.
Yo.
Drop the Instagram. What's the Instagram name?
Dad.
Okay, at the Day Chef. This is my yo,
son,
mixtape.
Let's go, son. Get ready.
We've got a really good group, guys. I'm excited for the season. I think we have a lot of potential this year. I'm really excited to see how it goes. We're putting in a lot of hard work right now, so just keep it up. We're going to come out strong this season and go hard.
Yep. Good stop. Quick.
Winning and turning around from last season, really growing as a team and experience, and, you know, just having a good time.
When you cut down, that's got to be a shot. Oh, we have to buy the bike.
I'm trying. Good save, man. We're gone.
After you go back with the pass, then shoot. That way, it's real fast. It's just like, oh, you catch it.
I think it's going to be a really successful season if we're able to stick with our momentum. We have a really favorable schedule this year, and I think it's going to be able to work into our favor, so I'm expecting big things from them.
A lot of stick skills, a lot of running, a lot of weights.
I'm looking forward to the season, you know, the wins. And you know what? Hang on my bros.
A lot better than last year.
You hear that?
Shock the nation.